Damn. I had a feeling it would. Good movement is good. Wow, I actually cut it down to a 114 exact on my summer best. Lame at that, I had to die like that, but not unsurprising. Well, I mean, not surprising, but still, same thing.
Oh.
nice late split. Went over it.
Thanks again. Hiya,
why is that just best saved by 3.5 seconds? Well, now I'm got a sub 114 SOB. Oh, right. That was slow. That could have been a much better best segment. But those two thieves ruined the entire thing. Only like third try or something, so I'll take that.
Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end.
Thank you. better. I can live with having blue spots. I tried to hit it. It's not the end of the world.
We had a dragon.
Right.
My plan. Oh.
Nice, I'll take that. Pretty good sunrise. Oh my god, that was not very good, just had a bit of a time waste.
Listen carefully, you. When I heard the song.
Whoops. Good. Only got 3 seconds or so, but probably 6 or 7. That's fine. That was still a pretty good sunrise. You talk to the bunnies in a second.
Okay, Dre.
Good start a jump. Thank you. way too much bonking. Shouldn't have gone for the wall glide. That just cost a lot of time. That's a shame. Yeah, I could have been a minute 30 ahead. Oh well. At least I did still save some time. Epic. I don't want to make it. Well, this is not going to save time now. Kill me. This isn't a hard trick. Too soon. I wasn't close enough to the egg. Well, we've probably got 30 seconds here. Yep, that's a shame. Nice. Oh, I didn't even get zapped by Zoe. That was dumb on a number of levels. Right, I'll give this default sprout one last chance with this run. Well, I missed because I didn't expect to just walk through the Good.
I have to think.
Nice. Like, as I got this egg, was when I was entering it on that last run. Yeah, we're slowly getting time save again. Went from a good sunrise to a mediocre midday.
Yeah.
characters are so janky. I need to focus on Spike so I don't choke everything away.
Hey now.
Right. Why would he do his chasing to kill and then stop and shoot? Missed. So it all gets choked in Spike, but I will carry this run on. I don't have time to do any more, so I'll try and finish this. Cause still we are 117. If I get a couple of best eggs, I could bring that back a little bit. talk to... Good miss. That was literally gonna be on target.
Hey, Spyro.
I tried. Amazing, thanks. Oh, don't want to go backwards. Wine. Could have saved more, but I got this first try. Oh, will I just hit that and die? What's my life count like? I'm gonna pick this up. Oh bloody hell, I think I missed it. Well, can I see where I am? Good. Got in. Took a little too long, but I got in. Oh, good jump. Go faster. I got a proxy in Sunny Villa on my last attempt and saved like 24 seconds on my PB. And then I didn't get the swim in and then I tried again and didn't make it to the tree and I was like, I can't continue this run. And I was a minute ahead after Cloud Spires. Sod off. That's not enough. Thank you. And the best part was, I was so in shock, I almost didn't make it up onto the platform. But I got a 146, Sunny Villa. This is actually happening. Epic. Absolute trash. There, is that fast enough for you? And I mean, Charmed Ridge is also upcoming, so... Last evening lake level, and then RNG the boss, and then Midnight Mountain.
Spyro.
Epic. That's not even a hard jump. Getting a glide then. There, 1:14 on the dot.
I just bought some Instasprout Ultra Super Grow seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like.
Yes, thank you for your input, Jack. Very relevant. Oh my god.
You've been doing great.
Imagine having spin jumping work. Epic.com. Same TBH.
This might be
Thank you, Bentley. Screw you, Bentley. What is this RNG and why? Stop moving. Epic. Absolutely epic. What was that, like one fireball attack to like five enemy attacks? Thanks a bunch.
Spyro, I... Thank you.
like to see?
Oh, good. Why did I miss twice? Epic. That was, oh, amazing spawn point. So much for getting the new best egg here. I'm gonna go for that one so I can just turn around.
Here, you can have.
Nation. Oh boy, desert ruins. I'm just gonna kill myself as Sheila instantly.
Hi, Spyro.
This section is so dumb because it's Sheila. Well, she controls really badly and you can't jump for ages after kicking, and it makes this section really bad. And her jumping is really slow as well, which doesn't help. She's just not a very fun character. Where none of the side characters really are. Well, with the control she has, I think she does hate me. Nice 0.1 best egg. Didn't forget that egg this time, so that's good. Oh, epic. Oh.
I am a vessel. I've waited.
That's why I forgot the egg, because I was in the wrong room, so I... I just simply forgot to go pick this up last time as well. I couldn't run up the slide like that, so I forgot when I was in that room. Alright, time for the final level. Yep, that's the correct egg count. Why is this gonna save like a minute? You mean you're not actual bop? Because I can't do this boss ever. Oh, I can't bloody see her. Oh my god, fantastic out of 10. Sums up this run in a nutshell. Can you stop shooting down fodder? Nice RNG at video game. Could have been like a 170, a really low 117.
And restored freedom to the lost dragon world. What do you plan to do next? Perhaps a nice vacation?
Would have been a 117.17 if I'd have tied my best seg.
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
Huh? Me? Oh, no, no. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
By 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So, now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Alora, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with...
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
Rhinoch! Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? Eat laser punch! Come on now, no fair hiding.
If I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I mean, I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
Now, how many times have I told you not to tease that moose?
It was Billy's idea.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
Hey.
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
Well, there's the splits in their entirety. haven't got a mouse connected, so I just have to do it this way. So what was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 best eggs. Would have been 11 with Sorceress, and I probably would have got a 116. Yeah. So, pretty decent sunrise. Buzz was air. And then Icy Peak, I died in a really dumb spot. And Spooky was pretty horrific. Bamboo also died in the dumb spot. Didn't get the swimming air and ended up flopping over the wall and then respawned by the second egg. That split was okay. The bird, Southern Birds, actually got swimming air second try on the dumb. The one that I call dumb because it is dumb. Enchanted was air. Spike was bad, horrific. Again, not a surprise. That boss does not like me. Fireworks, I could have saved 50 seconds, only saved 12. Lost Fleet, I could have saved more if I'd have got the zombie first try. Bentley was just because I went and got an extra life and was a bit slower entering, and I didn't get a jump when I hit jump and I fell off the crates and I had to do that jump again. Frozen Ultras was good. I mean, Boxing One could have been, well, the boxing could have been better, like a lot better. Charmed Ridge was decent. Scorch had horrific RNG, so the fact that I only lost 5 seconds is great. Crystal Islands could have been another best egg, but great way of dying with the way I fell off. Desert Ruins was pretty, well, Desert Ruins was like a 0.1 best egg, like it was a minus 0.1 best egg. Haunted Tomb, that was pretty decent. I could still improve that though. Dynamite was really nice, and then the Sorceress was just eh. So my sum of best was a 114 flat when I did this run. What is it on the, I'll look at what it's on in a sec when I get it to finish rolling. Actually, I'll just look at it now, TBH. It came down by 2 minutes, mainly because of Charmed Ridge. Well, there you go, Hypno, there's my Sunny Villa with the proxing. It's in my best segment. They're all quite close to each other. I'm probably gonna highlight, have like a mini highlight or a clip of that proxy so you can see it later. And by later, I mean tomorrow. Because I cannot be bothered to do any highlighting today. Because I don't have Chrome open and eh. The best part about that proxy was that because I ended up not expecting it and I turned left, I barely made it onto the swimming water when I landed. I'll be doing more of this. I'll try and get like a low, well, my best is I can get a low 111, a low 11x time. So I'll put more practice in. I'm gonna learn the Icy Peak jump.